vulnerability may increase in October to November, Center indicates. Welcome to Inventiva, I'm Oshi Banik, back with today's news. Without mentioning the third wave, the threats of which are looming large in India, the Center on Thursday said that the country's COVID vulnerability may increase in October to November. The coming 2-3 months are crucial, as wherever any surge is seen, anywhere in the country, it has to be curbed immediately. Niti Aayog member Dr. V.K. Paul said during the press meet of the Union Health Ministry. On the question of increased vulnerability later this year, Dr. Paul said projections say October and November are the most crucial months. While the focus will be on preventing the infection through social distancing and vaccination, administration, on the other hand, must be increasing their capacity to handle any future rise. The word of caution from the center comes amid reports of antibodies dropping massively within 4 months of the COVID shot. A recent study of 614 fully vaccinated health workers in India revealed that within 4 months of the first shot, there is a huge drop in antibodies.